नमस्कार। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कवर द टॉपिक ऑफ शैपिरो विल्क टेस्ट। दिस टेस्ट इज अ टेस्ट ऑफ नॉर्मेलिटी विच वॉज पब्लिश्ड बाय सैम्यूल स्टैनफोर्ड शैपिरो एंड मार्टिन विल्क इन 1965। सो हाउ वी इंटरप्रेट दिस टेस्ट, वी चेक इन जमोवी। आई हैव डेटा ऑफ 35 स्टूडेंट्स। It is data of marks obtained by student out of 100. So we want to know whether normality of data distribution is there or not. So we go to analyze, then click at exploration, click at descriptives, and we go to normality Shapiro-Wilk. We click here. It is ready to give the answers. So we enter marks in variables and check the results. So n is 35, there is no missing frequency, mean and median are nearby. So it is also checking normality of data distribution. If there is no much difference, means data is normally distributed. Minimum maximum is given. Shapiro-Wilk test, p is 0.258. so if p value is less than 0.05 at 5% level of significance, then we can say null hypothesis is rejected, and it indicates that data tested is not normally distributed. But this result is more than 0.05, then we can say null hypothesis is accepted, and what it indicates that data tested is normally distributed. This test is used in parametric test like t-test and ANOVA, as it covers one of the main assumptions for checking normality of data distribution. I hope you like this video. Thank you. Have a nice time.